everyone's having a great Friday so far. What a calm and nice day that we have had here in Jackson with temperatures, you know, on the cool start out there to the lower 40s. Hi, but thankfully, though, our temperature getting up to the mid 60s because the sunshine that we had throughout the day helping us dry out just a bit after those storms on Wednesday. Really glad to see the calm weather out there. Currently now 66 degrees. That is our high temperature with sunny skies continuing on through across the state. Look at the lower 70s down there towards Macomb. Everyone enjoying some nice, beautiful weather, maybe a bit on the cool side if you get some of that wind on you, but overall not so bad. Notice where all the warm temperatures are, of course, well over towards the west, towards Texas. And then over us, we've got this high pressure that is allowing our temperatures to stay cool. Look towards the north, Memphis into the upper 50s, cooler temperatures up there. So as we go in for tonight, we will continue to drop those temperatures into the mid 40s. It's going to be yet another cool night out there, but thankfully we're not looking at any kind of frost or freeze. You know, we are going into April. It is April 1st already. As we go in for tomorrow, those cool temperatures in the morning will quickly go and fade away. We're going to look at the mid 70s, I should say, into the lower 80s down there towards Macomb. Really nice and beautiful conditions to start the weekend. It is all thanks to this high pressure that is moving through and across the south, and we'll continue to see these nice and cool conditions in the morning and then beautiful and warmer conditions throughout the day, even going into your Sunday and into your Monday. Sure, we're going to be blessed with some really nice weather. However, here comes Tuesday. Bit of a different situation. We're watching yet another system coming out of the Rockies with a cold front attached to it, surging warmer air in front of it and along with more moisture. As of right now, this looks to be Monday night and into Tuesday, and there could be a few thunderstorms involved. You know, some things still not coming together in terms of the ingredients of, are we looking at more storms? Just be sure to stay tuned. You know, this is a few days away. We'll be sure to give you the latest update on that. One thing is for sure, we're going back to the lower 80s as we go into start next week. And then notice the big dip going in for Wednesday and into Thursday. That's going to be the next cold front, and then we're back down into the upper 60s. Enjoy it while it lasts, because I know by this summer we're going to be wishing those 60s were back. For tonight, into the mid 40s, clear skies out there. I think it's a bit on the cool side. But overall, going in for tomorrow, the mid 80s, it is going to feel nice. There could be a few passing clouds, but overall the sunshine sure will be helping us. Same thing for Sunday, into the upper 70s. A few overnight showers coming in Monday night and into Tuesday. Again, continue to watch Tuesday. We'll be sure to give the latest forecast on that. Watching for maybe a few more things to come together. Just stay tuned. But afterwards, notice the temperatures will be continuing to drop as we go into Thursday and Friday into the upper 60s.